Hello everyone, I'm Cheryl Salas. I'm a registered dietitian, certified diabetes educator, and the founder of Nurture Health Solutions, which is a true health and well-being company. We often see people falling prey to, the big marketing gimmicks which are out there. You know, all the supermarkets are filled with diet chips and diet chudas, and we often fall prey and buy these diet chips just because diet is written on it. So, are they really healthy? Okay, not all diet chips are actually diet. If you look at the amount of calories, it's more or less the same to your regular, your chuda, your chips, and also the salt content is far higher. And the regular chuda, the farsan, which is available in the market, easily, if you eat around one bowl of it, you get easily around 500 to 600 calories, lots of fat and lots of sodium. Okay, so what we advise you to do is you take, roasted your kurmura, which is your puffed rice. You add a handful of chana to it, which is your roasted, gram. And you can add a small fistful of your peanuts. So unsalted peanuts, mix it all together. You can add some salad to it. So you can add cucumber, tomatoes, onions, squeeze some lime, add a little bit of, salt. And this becomes a very, very nutritious snack. Instead of the roasted kurmura, you can even add makhana, which is again a very nutritious food, rich in magnesium, lower in calories, and again very good for diabetes as well as cholesterol. So you can make a nice chaat and have that instead of having any of these kind of chudas or diet chips, because they do the same damage as any other food would do. So don't fall prey to marketing gimmicks. Thank you.